Welcome to the vlog. Here's me and Stefan just being awkward because we didn't realise we were on a table seat. So welcome to the vlog. We're going to see the Sidemen versus YouTube All-Stars. Let's go. Let's do this. We've made it to London. I know, my map's trying to tell us that. So much is happening right now. But we're in London. Going to the Sidemen play their charity football match. This is not the what?
Nothing to worry about. Except like the weirdest way possible.
Uh-uh.
It's gonna be your title then, yeah. Sidemen charity football.
Yeah.
It's a Sidemen football charity match.
Mm-hmm.
So that's okay, it's long now.
I just like to make it.
And also she's Stella today.
I'm Stella. Stella's my new London ego. Everyone's just walking past in Sidemen tops, it's funny.
Yeah.
It's like, we're in the right place.
We're sitting down.
Be to you later. Bye. Cheers. Just a small stadium. We've made it. Look at the tan lines, you can still see. Stefan's just taking another photo of the ground because, like, that is crazy. I'm actually quite glad that we're in the shade and it's not that, like, no, it's not that far away. I thought we were gonna be miles away.
Yeah.
And I was scared. But it's actually okay. I just want to go in those water fountains, because sprinklers, they're not fountains, because I am sweating. Oh, we can see Stephen and everyone, because that's the box.
Yeah, we want to see them though. We want to see his big ginger head.
Oh, you can't see Minister, but the commentator box is over there. You can see how sweaty we are.
Minister.
Exciting.
FC and the YouTube All-Stars this afternoon. We are expecting a sellout crowd today with 62,000 fans in attendance. Kickoff is set for 3 o'clock and more importantly, today's match is proud to support a number of great causes. Last year, with your help, we raised over £1 million for charity and today we are hoping to do even better. Your kind donations will go to Calm, Rays of Sunshine, Brightside and Teenage Cancer Trust. To donate. Jillian and 69 Nicole. So those are the YouTube All-Stars, but what about our host today? Let's meet your starting 11, Versailles Men FC. In goal, number 69, KSI. Zero, JMD. One, Mr. Beast. Four, Zerka. Seven, Mini Minta.
The fresh trim below. Fresh trim.
Is that not a corner?
Whee! Bye bye, Paul. Replacing JME. Manny replacing JME, as they haven't announced it yet.
It's not coming in this way,
the Brown brothers did it again. They are on one. Their goalkeeper, JJ.
He's walking back.
Okay, JJ has realised he's meant to be over there. Because obviously Pitch Invaders made the wait 10 times longer. It's just silly.
Yeah.
It's annoying. But the Sidemen won.
8.5. I just had to ask Stefan and I was like, wait, what was it?
It was 8.5. I was going to break. I was keeping track.
Thanks. That's who I was. Yeah. I get distracted, you know?
Yeah.
I would not like to go on that slide. It's a bit claustrophobic.
Jump off there,
a bit high, claustrophobic. But it was good.
Some claustrophobic down.
And everybody's been talking about Richmond.
Yep.
And it's been great. So, this is the end of the vlog.
It is.
With me and Stefan. Just us.
Yes.
Just us for once. I say for once. Because you're always in a weekly.
I know.
And that's full of everybody. But yeah, thanks for watching. Give a big thumbs up if you did. Please subscribe and let me know who your favourite Sidemen is. Mine's Harry. Who's your favourite Sidemen? Chris is not a Sidemen member, but Chris. Chris MD. You're welcome. See you soon.